Mysterio tells world about Spider-Man identity. Spider-Man goes to Doctor Strange. Doctor Strange does spell. Spider-Man ruins Doctor Strange's spell. Villains like Dr. Octopus, Green Goblin, Lizard, Electro, etc. from different movies of Spider-Man show up. Very bad. Spider-Man wants to cure them. Doctor Strange says no. Spider-Man tricks Doctor Strange. Spider-Man gets stuck. Aunt May dies. And Spider-Man has epic identity now. No one knows his identity now. And so he becomes rebooted epically. Goodbye.